Hi, my name is Dr. Ray Pastor, and today I'm going to talk to you about, how do you monitor and block traffic on your Wi-Fi network? Let's say you're a parent, you have kids, you don't want them accessing certain websites, or anything of that nature. You just want to monitor what everyone's doing on your network. It's very simple to do. There's a free, not even piece of software. It's all done via the web. It's called OpenDNS. OpenDNS, opendns.com. Very simple to use. All that you do to use OpenDNS is you're going to sign up for an account, which is free. It takes very quick, and you're going to actually they're going to give you some directions on how to install OpenDNS, point your DNS server, your DNS on your Wi-Fi network to their website. What that's going to do is it's going to allow. It's very simple. It takes literally less than 10 minutes to set up. It takes about a day for it to start working, and what's happening is it's going to tell you every single day every website that was visited on your network. Not only does it tell you the websites, but you can block. Like, let's say you don't want anyone accessing Facebook.com. You can block Facebook on your whole Wi-Fi network, so anyone on their phone, computer cannot access that website. You can also visit, block porn sites and all that kind of stuff, and they have security settings for you, but what you can do is you can actually just create your own as well. So you can use some predefined security settings or just set up your own, but it's very easy to do. It's a very great tool for monitoring. Now, I've been testing this over the last month or so to really see how it works. One issue with this is if someone is using VPN software on their computer, you're not going to actually be able to block them. So that could be an issue because they're going to A, be able to bypass OpenDNS, the blocks, and you're not going to be able to see what they're doing on the network while they have VPN open. But overall, it works really good, and it's a great way to monitor what's going on in your Wi-Fi. Thanks. Bye.